Video will show you how you can automatically save your in-call messages in Google Meet to a transcript. So Google Meet is an incredible meeting tool packed full of features, but one of the things you can't do in Google Meet is actually save messages in the chat. And why this is important is because if something says something important in your chat, maybe they drop a link in to something you need. If you forget to save that information, you can lose it later on down the track. Similarly, everything that's said within the meeting will be contained to that meeting. Now, you can record with video the entire meeting, but that creates a video you have to sift through. So if you want to save your messages from your Google Meet chat, maybe it's a link like this, all you need to do is go to tactic.io, download our Chrome extension, right here, and then open up a new Google Meet. So I've already got this one open. And what you'll notice right now is our Chrome extension will automatically transcribe this Google Meet for you. And it'll even save everything that's posted in chat. So if there was an importantlink.com posted in chat from your boss, your manager, a teacher, a student, that'll save in the chat right here automatically. This is just an automatic feature that's part of Tactic. And when you're done your meeting, Tactic creates a transcription for you. And you'll notice in this transcription, which is saved to Google Docs as a doc file, that anything said in the chat is saved too. So that important link is saved for later. And that's how you save the Google Meet chat from any Google Meet you have in a transcript you can refer back to later. Just go to www.tactic.io, download the free, completely free Chrome extension, and start saving the chat from your Google Meets.